delighted to have your company for this match today. It's Bayern Munich today versus Manchester United.
Just put Manchester United in perspective for us, Alan, really. The extra competition that they face in the search for trophies, they've won so many in the Premier League years.
Well, of course, and they've got their rivals across the city, Manchester City and all the other clubs too. But they are, at the end of the day, one of the richest clubs in the world still, so that's going to help them.
Have a look at these two, Robert Lewandowski against Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Well, Robert Lewandowski, he is a top-class finisher. He never loses his head. He places it into the corner with great composure. As for Henrik Mkhitaryan, he is fantastically quick. And those defenders out there will be wary in the extreme.
Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Mats Hummels plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. Xabi Alonso plays with Thiago in central midfield. And here's the header. So this will be a corner for Bayern Munich. There's some potential in this move. Looking for Müller. In with a chance. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. It is a corner. They're going to have to defend it. Pogba. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. For Manchester United, a real matchup today, even for a team of their skill.
Yeah, and an attacking team they're coming up against, so given how United play, I'm expecting big things here.
Thomas Müller. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
He's going to try it!
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Morgan Schneiderlin, Pogba, Antonio Valencia, trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
The shot's on!
Bayern have a corner now. Here comes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Wayne Rooney. Well, there's clearly no love lost between the home fans and this player. Morgan Schneiderlin. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Great passage of passing play there. An advantage. Referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Lewandowski made the challenge well. There was good progress with this attack. That certainly helps the goalkeeper and those in the middle to stop the cross like that. Thiago. And the ball's got away from him. Goalkeeper now, David De Gea. Possession in the midfield area. Morgan Schneiderlin. Luke Shaw. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Henrik Mkhitaryan.
tackle goes in.
Thiago.
Moving forward with some...
Alaba! Oh, great work by the keeper.
Antonio Valencia.
Now Bailly.
And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Frank Ribéry. David Alaba makes a challenge here. And there is the halftime. Manchester United get the second half underway. Pogba.
Now Mkhitaryan.
Antonio Valencia.
Turn pass.
Attacking well here.
There goes the cross.
Pogba! It's an important part of Pogba's game to add goals from midfield, and he's done the trick this time. The goal then for Manchester United.
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Well, you look at the defender on his heels and you look at the goal scorer, he was on his toes.
First goal of the game in this second half. Good forward play from them. Now it's with Wayne Rooney.
Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
It could be a chance.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. David Alaba.
And it is time for a substitution in this match.
A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's come out.
To Manchester United, coming off the pitch, number 11, Anthony Martial. Coming onto the pitch, number 18, Ashley Young.
Wayne Rooney. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Pogba. And in a moment, there'll be a substitution. Comes in with a tackle. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Intercepted well. Now Bailly. Morgan Schneiderlin. Here the challenge is a good one. Giving the ball away now. Robert Lewandowski. It goes to David De Gea. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Pogba. Well played. Morgan Schneiderlin. 1-2, and having a little game of their own here.
And now the shot!
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Promising build-up until that challenge. Robert Lewandowski. Well, they're in a good position here. Trying to find Ribéry. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though.
Manchester United coming off the pitch.
Robert Lewandowski. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Chris Smalling. Pogba. Antonio Valencia, Zlatan Ibrahimovic, really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Oh, he's beaten his marker. That's a free kick, foul by Thiago. Supporting player alongside Antonio Valencia. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
Frank Ribéry.
David Alaba. Still trying to equalise right into the closing moments here with this attack. Alaba! Oh, great work by the keeper.
Well, the opposing strikers must think they're just not going to find a way past this Manchester United goalkeeper. Absolutely brilliant.
And it's a heading chance now. Well, an important corner now. Let's see what they can do. And in comes the header. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Well, there's the final whistle, and it's a win here for Manchester United.